Hey, Charles.
Morning.
You know, I might have met these crazies before.
You've been drinking again?
No. Well, yes, but no, that's not how I might have met them. I think some of them harangued me and Sadie when we were coming back with supplies.
Mrs. Adler?
Yeah. And Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually. She's terrifying. But I got a notion these fellers is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lemoyne. That's for sure.
Is it really that different in this state? We haven't come far.
It seems...
Today is a fine and fabulous day. As all days, and so may it be. Praise be, my people.
What do you want?
Praise be, my people. Praise be. Now, I come in peace to discuss the merit of glory. And in...
Sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Get this back to camp. Yep.
Yep.
Ah. Go, go! Let's haul! Hey!
Whoa,
you want me to drive, Arthur?
Easy. You're all right. Yeah.
Come on. G up. Fall in. Arthur, let's go.
Yep. Leonard.
I'm looking, all right? I can't see anyone chasing us.
I should think we're out of the woods then, so to speak.
Boy, oh boy.
You did good.
We did it.
Well, let's get to camp before saying anything like that.
I know Sean's been bringing in quite a lot lately, and I wanted to... It's good to have something to show like this.
Sean's a loudmouth bragger. Don't worry about what Sean does.
Hey, I like him, you know?
Well, so do I. That's my better judgment. Just, you worry about you. He wasn't on Leviticus Cornwall's train with me. We had to dig him out of Blackwater.
But...
Yeah, no, but nothing. We know what you do for this gang. We notice. Keep it up. You're gonna start seeing things change for you.
Okay, then. Okay. Thank you, Arthur.
Yeah.
Hey, the camp's in these trees up here.
Let's get there.
Arthur, Lenny, coming back.
These are fine rifles.
Right?
I'm gonna keep one, just for me. Hey, I always enjoy riding with you, kid. You know how to fight.
Hey, you too. Anytime, Arthur.